It's a storyteller blog.
Yeah, I call these storyteller blogs because it's like a little story. It, you know, it's a little bit more literal than a lot of my work.
So what's the story about?
Well, this is about the Wolf River and how it is an important water reservoir for our aquifer. So, and it goes through our city and keeps us healthy.